What's up, guys? Welcome back to another Until Dawn, Chapter 2. One Chapter 2 of Until Dawn. Auto recording? Yeah. Okay. Let's go.
Man, I feel like this is where I left off. Every time I climb it.
Oh, yeah?
After last episode from yesterday. If you haven't seen yesterday's, make sure y'all go watch it before you watch this one. Well, y'all might not know what's going on. Josh, Hannah's. And Beth's brother.
Come on, you grew up here. It probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's true.
And then Beth, I think they both died too.
When are you gonna install some cell towers up
those
here?
Those are the ones that died, withdrawals already.
You got a spare million lying around, and I'll fix you right up.
Funny you should say that. I think I left it in my other jacket.
Oops. Hey guys, get up here okay?
Yeah. Well, more or less, but it is so good to see you.
What's up with him?
Yo, yo, yo. You got things moving up here or what?
Yeah, man.
Boy, gosh, with Matt and Emily, boy. You doing all right? I guess, boy.
Hey, you doing all right? I mean, I know it must be really tough without your sis.
Stop.
I just meant that.
No, I know what you meant. You know, seriously, I'm over it. And I just want us to have a good time, you know? Like we always used to.
Damn it. This freaking thing. It's iced.
What else?
Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in. They're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get, like, get open or something.
Wait a second. Are you saying we should break in?
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Hey, not if I don't report you.
Lead the way, coaches. Hey, Ash.
Hi, Chris.
I said it's good to be back. Comfort, how you doing? I guess comfort.
So, confident. How are you doing?
Good, but a little cold. I think I could use some time curled up by the fire.
Yeah, that does sound pretty nice.
No, I'm about to be walking around.
Matt! Been a while. Rough season, huh?
Yeah. Something like that.
How you doing? Nosy.
So, you and Emily, that happening?
Define happening.
You know, like together?
I mean, it's happening, but I'm not really sure what it is.
Hmm. So, see Nash yet?
Yeah.
Cool. How's, how's she doing?
She's fine. Why?
No reason.
Well, I didn't talk to everybody, too, so. I don't know what to do now. Let's follow this guy.
Ashley was looking pretty hot today, right? She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? Now I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
Agree.
Absolutely.
When are you gonna take her to the bone zone?
Like, that could ever happen.
Come on, man. She practically spends her entire life with you as it is.
Well, yeah, but we're like friends.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill.
Maybe you're right.
You're a hunter, bro. No
fear,
no mercy. I mean, she won't even know what hit her.
All right, I got it. Jeez.
So, how are we planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud?
I didn't say I had a plan.
You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver, Koshis, or else you got four lovely ladies who are gonna be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh, shoot. Nobody likes cool buns.
Just get up on top of here, get in that window, or what?
Well, we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
Oh, I'll move it. Oh, in front of the window. Okay.
More attention in climbing class.
You mean gym?
Yeah, you know, with the climbing up the rope.
Whoa.
Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this.
They gonna make me walk around this damn house. Scared shit this too.
Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Oh, yeah. Now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we did with the Lormy dudes.
Yep. Ones we melted. Just point the spray can in the lighter and
bye-bye frozen lock.
Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope.
No.
I'll do it.
Not really, but. Oh shit! Here we go. So I gotta find the bathroom, I guess. This sucks. I was about to say, if that goes up to like a basement, no deal. That's just a ladder. I gotta find the bathroom. There's a door here. And another one here. Just like a little. Wait, what is that? A little.
So, what have we here?
Oh man, I'm not reading all that. Ex-janitor convicted for assaulting. If you want to pause the video and read this, y'all can. I don't know if I want to read all that. And then here's the next part too. If you want to pause it and read all that. Not reading all that. That whole newspaper. Anyway. I just guess I'm gonna jump out and scare the hell out of me. Go in this door? No? Okay. A picture frame.
Huh?
Of them, I guess. The heck? My phone just rung and. Phone just rung and hung up. Oh, I know it's all of it.
Huh?
What
was. The hell was
nah.
That?
Nah. Nah. What was it, the wind maybe? Maybe the wind. They're out there, so was it them?
Hi, Chris. Very funny.
Oh, how'd you know it was me?
Shouldn't you be, like, getting the lock open or something?
On it.
Yeah, well, I want to find out which one of y'all came in there and closed that door first. Something happened. What is that? Just me walking, I guess. Everyone lives here, right? I have to walk all over this house. What is that? It's like someone else is walking too. Sounds like 80 footsteps. I'm not supposed to know where the bathroom's at. Oh, is that a phone? Oops. What is it?
Okay.
Hi, Mrs. Washington. This is Sergeant Tate again. It's bad news, I'm afraid. We've been through the case file, and there's nothing we can do. He's a free man. We don't have the legal power to restrict his movement. I know it's not what you wanted to hear.
What's the freaking bathroom at? That spray or whatever. That's locked. A huge house. Too big of a house. You're looking for stuff. Give me another cutscene. What was that? Did I just miss a jump scare? Warden, what was that? Did I just miss a jump scare? I got chills. I'm scared. I didn't see anything happen. I just heard a loud noise. House for ages. See what we got back here. Are there any more bathrooms, or is it just gonna be like one? I found the kitchen. Oh no, this is the bathroom. Here we go. Where's that spray at? Is it in this bathroom? Because probably multiple bathrooms up in here. It's gonna be in a different bathroom, ain't it? Oh wait, here we go. There it is. I knew. As soon as his hand was out there, and I had to get it, I knew something that was gonna happen. That's why it didn't scare me. I just had a feeling.
Perfect.
That shit was gonna happen.
We're freezing our buns off.
It almost got me though.
Thank you. I'll be here all week.
Damn.
Crap, that thing freaked me out.
What was it? Are you okay?
It was like a bear or a tiger or something.
Oh, it was just a cute little baby Wolverine.
Baby?
Don't worry, buddy. You're gonna be a big boy soon. Home sweet home. Sweet is not the word I'd use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside.
Gosh,
even if it's still kind of freezing
like
in here.
I'll get a fire going.
This place barely looks any different.
Yeah, nobody's been up here.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately.
Nope.
What's up, party people?
Hi.
Hey.
Make yourself at home, bro.
Will do.
Yeah. Come on in. Take a load off. Have whatever you want. You just take whatever you want anyway, right?
Whoa. Easy there, cowboy.
Trying to sell you an M warrant to stay away from me. Challenge.
What the hell were you doing with M out on the trail?
What?
I saw you and M. The telescope. Before?
We just ran into each other. Been a while, so we hugged and I said hello. Is that against the law?
Distrust.
Right. Right. I'm sure it's all it was.
You know what? You can think whatever you want. It's a free country.
Watch yourself, Mike.
Oh my God, that is so gross. Are you trying to swallow his face whole? I mean, seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you?
I think that girl's mad.
Too loud?
Sounds like someone's bitter she didn't make the cut.
Yeah, it's all a big cattle call with that dreamboat. Congrats, you're top cow.
Cuts real deep calling Miss Homecoming a cow.
You're making everyone uncomfortable, Jess.
Jealous much? Emily too frigid for you too.
Hey, that's uncalled.
Whatever. I don't give a crap what you think.
At least I can think. 4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way into a job.
Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages you can handle?
Oh, please.
You couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Are you serious? Do you think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Emily, stop! This is out of hand.
There's no reason to fight like this.
Yeah, Em. Why are you picking fights over your ex-boyfriend, huh?
Stop it!
Yeah.
This is not why we came up here. This is not helping. It's not what I wanted. If we can't get along for 10 minutes, then maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike,
I'm on no
one's
side. I'm on
mine.
Why don't you check out
the one I told you about?
I'm saying something to both of them.
Yeah, all right. Wanna go do that?
Any place without that whore.
It's right up the trail.
Glad that's over.
Yeah.
So, Josh, should we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening?
I don't know.
Oh my God, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my God, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well,
Do you?
Guess not.
You must have left it down by the cable car station. Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
Then we can get warm?
We can get very warm.
Oh.
Okay. Okay, let's go.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
This cabin is the coziest, most romantic love den you will ever lay your eyes on.
If we ever make it.
I have a feeling luck's on our side.
Play your cards right and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars! You're gonna need these.
Porn star?
I paid to see you.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that. No worries, man.
Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can...
Pause
minute. I'll be right back.
Button, resume.
I got a bag.
House button.
So...
See where you're going. It's dark out there. All right. Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. You want to invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No.
Alright, let's follow. Need someone's going with me, it's not by myself. Got this chick. So gonna be any more jump scares?
Hey, hot lips. Photo booth?
Alright, read my mind. Okay.
We got doing out in this forest anyway. I don't think there's gonna be anyone in the distance.
Oh my god. This is perfect. We're like the cutest couple.
Damn. You should be a model.
You keep that camera handy, and maybe I'll let you start my portfolio at the cabin.
Wink. Noted.
It is freezing out here.
Now that's something I can help
you with. Bet it is cold out there.
How are you gonna do that?
I got a few things in mind.
What are you gonna do now in this forest anyway, like?
Emily's as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by a bear.
It's a good stick up for your woman. Yeah, stick up for your woman.
Epic jealousy.
Suck it.
It's like that window came from earlier, last episode, just opened by itself and was opening and closing. I was scared to go in. What do you want me to do? Go up in there? Alright. Why is there a jump scare?
All right, let's see. Boom. Nice one, Mikey. Yeah.
Woo! You are a wizard!
Holy shit. What? That's the person that was with us last time, tried to kill us. Or that killed the... other people. Oh shit, that's the one that made me have to let go and kill both of us. What are you doing? Oh, you want me to like open this gate or something? I guess
menu.
Oh, wrong button.
Back B.
Kazam! The gates now open.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah, totally. No, this is awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hits.
Never to watch out.
You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure. A sexcapade.
Fuck.
I gotta play more music. Gotta get my shit copyrighted.
From Hannah and Beth.
You'd think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
As to the owner, respectfully.
Well, wherever they are, I'm sure they're happy. We're all thinking about them.
That's a nice way of
thinking
about
it. Oh, do they know
it?
That they died? They must know. or something. What is that?
Did you hear that?
I heard something. Yeah.
I don't like that.
Damn. I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate with Emily. You know what? Fuck it. We're adventurous. We will find a...
One.
Jess! Fuck!
Well, she ain't dead,
hey,
though,
at least.
Yeah. Hey. Okay.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
Yeah. Can you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
I'll jump down, push the car. Push the car.
Alright, Jess, there's a car.
You jump down, you're both beasts.
Push it, you can get by.
Alright. Okay, let me just try. It's too heavy.
Help squeeze through the gap, or. I guess squeeze through the gap.
Hey, so, babe, you see the little gap down there? Between the cart and the wall?
The tiny little gap?
Yeah, maybe you can just, you know, like shimmy through it or something.
I appreciate your confidence in my physique, but I don't think the ladies are gonna fit.
Oh, with the, right. Okay. Gotcha.
Okay, so why don't you either toss that light down or, you know, be a hero and jump down here to assist me?
I guess. Jump right, down. Move.
I'm coming in.
Better hurry up before some other hunky beefcake gets here. Hey, handsome. Wanna help me move this cart thing?
Alright, here. Yeah. I'll move it.
Help me move it.
There y'all go. Just like that.
I imagined us grunting together. This is not what I pictured.
Well, they'll go with them by ourselves, so. Oh, shit, what is that? I clicked the wrong button.
Are you okay?
I clicked the wrong button. I clicked circle instead of... Oh, hell. I clicked the wrong damn button.
I'm fine.
Oh, God. You totally ate shit.
Thank you. Still got my teeth. Down. That's a plus.
Yes. Yes. Oh, Nelly. This place is giving me the willies, and not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
Let's save it for the cabin buster.
Oh, you alright?
Yeah, close one.
I don't think this place is up to code.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's time to go.
I would take out of there. Why is my angle like this?
Finally, a little ray of hope.
Okay, there you go. Fix my angle. Go back to the cabin.
Well, well. When Josh said cabin, I thought like Abe Lincoln.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
I'll take a ride on Air Force One.
All right. Save it for the stump speech, buddy. Ooh, a telescope! Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin.
What did you see?
Whoa.
You alright?
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Okay.
What? Who do you see? Are you lying? Are you trying to scare me? Whoa, that scared me.
When the old eggnog again, babe? It's just us up here.
What is that?
Maybe.
What was that? What the heck was that? That kind of scared me. I knew it was coming. So I didn't jump. You can tell when something like that's coming. Never looked at a telescope in a scary game. Whoa, that scared me.
Watch out, bird brain.
Annoyed.
Rats with wings?
Oh, poor Mikey. Did the little birdie get your panties all bunched up?
Things are gross. Like diseases and shit. Damn it, Josh. Couldn't you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here?
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half-empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face.
Oh. Boo!
Dang.
Okay, that's how it's gonna be.
She's gone. Yep.
Yes?
Oh, no. Oh,
yes.
Please tell me she ain't playing. She better not be joking. Like go downstairs or something. Oh shit. What is that? What What is that? This is a bedroom. Yeah, I hope he don't jump out and try to scare me or something. Search the totem to locate. Like something that's gonna happen in the future? Like, what you see in the future now? Someone's talking. Downstairs talking.
Those things are a joke, man.
I did see that in the trailer of the game.
Bro, I mean, we used to do it all the time. Me and... Well,
Josh, no hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Well, yeah, you just gotta... Fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Okay. Guess so.
Rad. I mean, you're not gonna regret it. You up for a ride along?
Alright, so what, we going to like the basement or something? You're walking too fast.
Hey, you notice how I gave Chris and Ash a mission together? Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
They are very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
I swear, they just need, like, something to bond over, you know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move. You know, Sam...
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say...
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little set of stairs.
Where'd he go? Oh. He walked a bit fast.
Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's
Definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own. Here, can you hold this? What was what?
The heck was that?
Shine it here so I can see what I'm doing.
Oh, I'm gonna hold still.
Hey,
oh no.
Can you just keep the light so I can see, okay?
I moved it, I guess. Holding it. I'm not moving, what the heck?
Please.
I'm gonna have to set it down.
Just pay attention. I need light to do this.
What the heck? I'll put it on my table, it was on the chair. It's vibrating.
Nice.
It's vibrating. Vibrating.
Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kind of complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple.
Oh, the bed was vibrating. Across my table.
It's okay. I'm just try again. Relax. It's not that hard. Just press the button when the light comes on.
Okay. I'll get it this time.
That's doing me too. This one. Doing the light turned on. Oh! It went too fast. I didn't expect that to happen. Butterfly effect. Something for later.
What the hell is that?
That could be a lot of things. None of them nice.
What it?
I'm just joshing you. Oh, you were really freaked out.
Prank him.
My God. Don't move.
What?
Something behind you.
Yeah, right.
It's
Josh.
Seriously?
Seriously. There's something back there. Gotcha.
All right, your point.
30 love.
What? No. Where'd you get the first point?
Doesn't start at 30?
No, 15.
Oh. More of a ping pong now. Wait, okay, so you hear that too, right? Josh.
What?
The rhythm's like weirdly regular.
Nothing regular about it.
We should not by maybe yourself.
And check it out.
Why?
What if it's like a pipe that's about to burst or some problem with the furnace?
Unlikely.
If it were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down on my watch.
Yeah, right.
Okay. That needs to be we check it out. Not by yourself stuff. What the hell? What the heck is that? I took the button in time though.
What the hell?
Boom.
you just got mucked.
That's messed up.
What?
Nice one. That was good.
What, but why would you do that?
There's all this cool old movie crap down here. What was I? Was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
Okay.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor to it.
Joke master!
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared. Admit it.
I was not!
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh! What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Mm-hmm. Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence. Okay, did you at least find the thingy?
Boing. Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. Mm. All right? So have fun. Oh, but watch out for that Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
Checked into that chapter yet or what? Been a long chapter. Nope. These people again.
Hello, Earth to Matt. You gonna come with me to get my bag?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Madam.
Why, thank you, sir.
Hey, M.
Yeah?
Let's talk about you should chill. I guess.
I think we should start the weekend over. Right now. Clean slate.
Oh?
No arguing. No Mike. No Jess. Just you and me enjoying ourselves and all this nature.
Oh, you mean au naturel?
Damn straight.
I can get with that.
What was that?
Okay.
Oh, wow.
All right.
I just turned on.
Hey, Doofus, come this way.
Let's go back or somewhere else private.
You trying to get me somewhere private?
Why don't you come find out?
We should go back though. We really should. I don't know. Matt. We should go down this path. What?
Yeah?
Thanks for helping me find my bag. I know I can be a little high maintenance.
It's no problem. But you gotta remember, there's more to this guy than just being a lean, mean, luggage-lifting machine.
You gonna back that up?
All day.
What?
All day.
Wait, what does that mean?
Like, all day long. I was being, like, sexy.
Why do you have to leave your bag back here anyway?
Huh. Cool.
Oh, it's so pretty out here tonight.
Wow. Yeah.
It's so nice to be here with you, Muscle Man.
I'm not all muscle. There are some brains in here, too.
Well, you got enough brains to like me, so let's see that brawn.
You ever done it outside before?
Outside of what?
My car.
I like your car. Roomy.
This ain't roomy enough for you?
Yeah.
What's so important in the bag, anyways?
It's just my undies. The lacy ones.
Huh, so why didn't you say so?
Well, why didn't you say we were scooping up such precious cargo? Andale, andale!
Whoa, Nelly, didn't realize it was so important to you.
Hello? Why do you think I'm even on this silly trip?
Okay, well, now I know the secret to getting you to do what I want, when I want. Duly noted.
Not a secret, true fact.
What is that?
Look at the sexy kisser on this thing. Dare to put your hand in it.
Hell no.
Day, I wouldn't.
Just slide it up in there.
That's why. She's joking, ain't she? Bless you.
Emily! Emily!
I knew it.
That's a big dip.
She's joking.
This is ridiculous.
Oh, come on. What was that?
I'm not sure. Probably just an animal.
Do not.
Been hearing that all episode. Ouch. Which way you want to go? This way? Guess so. I don't know. Why she gotta follow me? Why can't I be the one following? Keep up. Can I be the one following? Nope, you stop. Okay. I don't like someone being behind me like that. Look behind me and she ain't gonna be there. And where are we walking to? See, now I don't know where to go. I'm guessing up here. Alright. It's up here. I have no idea where to go. I'm guessing I get back to the cabin or something. Totems or anything? I ain't looking through that. Nope, won't be doing that. No? Can't go through that? Okay. I'll find another one of those totems, because last time I was like seeing the future type stuff. Follow her. Yeah, she knows where she's going. I don't.
I see you. Are you watching TV?
Did I go the whole entire wrong way? Ain't this where we just came from?
Madam.
Thank you. Oh my, very impressive.
I'll find another one of those totem things. That's terrifying.
Hey. Hell?
Somebody made a snowman.
That was not there before. Is that a note?
Welcome back.
Oh.
Welcome back. Anything in the back? Pighead note.
It's gotta be Chris. Or Josh. They're just trying to mess with us.
Kind of uncool, guys. I don't like this.
Me neither. Oh!
Matt!
What the hell's going on?
That was close.
What the hell did this?
You know, I'm kind of not giving a shit about my panties anymore. I kind of just want to split.
Agreed.
You said you want to split? No, this guy again. But I didn't in the last video, I said I don't like guts. And what does he do? Put guts in front of me?
I would like to understand your feelings toward people of fear, isolation, loneliness. Do you share this fear?
And there's a spider there. Yeah, I don't like it.
Is that so? Because that's not reflected in the way you are playing your game.
No, the last one. There's stuff like that.
Let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What you value, what you respect in yourself and others. Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty?
I guess honesty.
So, you would tell the truth. Even if it resulted in an unpleasant outcome for a friend. And what about honesty then? And charity?
Honesty. Can't be honest.
Charity is overrated, I suppose. Better to be true to yourself than to help others in need, eh? Once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
Chapter 3, Isolation, 8 hours until dawn. Well guys, we're gonna end it there.
So,
next episode here. Looks like we'll be doing a weird pause menu type thing.
Button,
like,
resume.
For more, and,
continue your story from
the,
back right now's button.
See y'all next one.